Now, I mean it when I tell you I love you. And I mean it when I tell you that the coal industry in our state is unbelievably important, and we've got to preserve it in every way. I can tell you without any doubt whatsoever that our president is behind us, and he loves us too. This is what we should be doing in West Virginia. West Virginia is doing better. West Virginia, in fact, right now is knocking it out of the park, but we've still got a lot of people to help and a lot of things to do.